In April 2016, the billionaire Yuri Milner and Stephen Hawking announced an initiative to send nanographs to the Alpha Centauri system, and specifically to Proxima B, which is the potential habitable exoplanet closest to Earth, located 4.2 light years away. The nanographs, which are miniature space probes attached to light sails, would be sent the next decade in 2036 and arrive to Proxima B in 2056, with another 4 years needed to receive the data. The link to the project, called Breakthrough Starshot, is in the description of this video. If you want to contribute to the project, in their website they explain the different challenges they are facing, and they have a comment section through which you can send them your ideas to solve those problems. Around 1,000 nanographs called starships will be launched to a high altitude orbit. They will deploy, and eventually a ground-based laser array will accelerate them one by one up to 20% the speed of light. The objective is to aim them within one astronomical unit or 150 million kilometers from the target. This would enable to potentially capture images of enough resolution to identify the surface features of Proxima B. Each probe, like this one, will consist of centimeter-scale digital cameras, processors, photon thrusters, a battery, and a meter-scale light sail. But what are the main challenges of this project? Well, firstly, the starships must have a protective coating to withstand extreme conditions and avoid damage when they collide with the particles of dust and gas. Secondly, all the components of the starships must be miniaturized to fit within a mass limit. Thirdly, a set of lasers able to produce 100 gigawatts of power will have to be built. And finally, the lasers will have to be pointed exactly into the light sail of the starships. So if you want to contribute to the project, the link is in the description. Alright, and that's all for today. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Feel free to leave any comment, suggestion or question below. Please like, subscribe, activate the notifications, and share this video if you want. Bye-bye.